something or some things. Oh, I missed. Oh, hey! I hate that. I hate you guys. I really hate you. Are you serious? They kill me that easy. What? I'm all the way back here. Why? Ugh. Let me just get rid of these guys and yeah.
Bruce, look out!
Oh, I didn't knock him off, did I?
What was that?
That was enemies. I keep doing that.
Now we fight.
Alright. I'm gonna try to, you know what? I'm gonna try to make my way back to where I was. I'll see you guys on the other side. Apparently I died so easily, so quickly. I didn't think that was gonna happen. Obviously. Okay. Got some more foes over here. I'm not sure where they are. They might be in that building. But anyway, yeah. Oh, we're fighting now. Here he is. Fire and lightning. Okay. I almost hit you too. Yes. So we came up from around here. This is where we were coming up. I think this is where we got attacked by quite a lot of them. I kind of let the others tank for me this time. Oh, skeever tail. Been a long time since I've seen a skeever tail. Or a Nordic barnacle. Yeah, I don't need them though. I hate that breathing, Jessica. I thought that was a door in somewhere, but no, I guess not. There was a mighty battle over here. There's just a bunch of farmer. Yeah, I don't need that either. Quite a bunch of these guys. Ooh, virulent poison. Gonna be overweighed soon. I think this was close. I don't remember opening this. Ooh, 10 Jadric arrow. And now I'm overweight. Is this anything? Skeleton? Alright. Let's just get out of here and drop some stuff. I don't like hanging in there so people could bombard me. Or whatever. Anything I don't need. Yeah. Just get rid of that. Frenzy poison is always fun for something. Check out, but there's only 15 damage altogether, so I'll get rid of that one. This is actually 40, not bad. So I have strength, I have elixir, which is 60, and I have filter, which is 50. I'm gonna get rid of filter. Trying to get some. Just trying to do it, you know, trying to Get some weight back here. Lasting potency is what? Magic of regen- oh, that's pretty cool. Carrying capacity by 40, I'm gonna get rid of that. Virulent poison. Weak lingering poison, get rid of that. Okay, cool. Dropping it down. Saving. Never know you're gonna suddenly die in this place. Wow. That's where we came from, and it goes back into the water, right? Alright. So let's go this way. He's actually heading towards our destination. That chest now. I notice how these guys reluctantly put their weapons away. Like, normally a follower would put the weapons away right away. They wait a little bit. I'm like, yeah, right. We got baddies somewhere. Oh. There's another thingy. That's it. Alright. Yeah, egg sacks. I don't need, Chorus eggs. I hear another Crimson Nernroot. And I see another Crimson Nernroot. Ta-da. Oh! Wait, these are my friends, okay. I thought you guys were Falmer coming out of this thing. A lot of friendly fire going on here. Oh, this. Not even any an entrance? Wait, oh. There's nothing in there. Saving again? Just in case. Head up this way. What is that? Well, I know what those are.
Hold!
Oh, wrong thing. He's so surprised he didn't even attack me. I forgot I changed. Didn't I change it back? And then I don't know. Is that the same guy? Oh yeah, there was actually a part that you guys didn't see. I fell off that bridge. And the second time and died again. Right at the spot where I respawned. Oh, look at that! Okay, we've got a Dwemer elevator. That we can only get out of, not into, from here. Okay, we've got options. We've got boiling hot stuff. And we've got enemies. Hi! How you doing? Oh, you guys are standing, getting right in the way. This one's got a pickaxe. Are you going mining or something? That's nothing. I didn't see that. Got. Are you. I think I searched him, yeah. Alright, so this was just a little thingy. So we should go this way. Didn't know what that was for a second.
Let's end this.
I ended it, and now I'm out of charge. I didn't pick up anything else, right? Oh, I did. That's right, the greater. For the greater good. Anything in here? No. Eh. Okie dokie. Okie finokie. Dimfrost Animonculatory. And I'm not timing again. I have no idea how long this I've been playing. But we will proceed. Side chamber? Oh! Yeah, don't mess with that. They gotta step in there, aren't they? Is there... There's nothing in here. Wait. Are you serious? Why do we come in here? I like those lights. They kind of look like, you know, flares, sort of. Oh, it's a chest. I'm being pushed. Push. I can't move. Alright, so we got a ball here. Does this meet up with the other? I think it meets up over there with the other way that we had. Oh, this might be it for this. Let's see. We're very close to something. Oh, can I drop down? Let's see what's up here first. Is that where he came from? I can't see. I don't know. Yeah, this is something new. Oh, wow. Well, we'll have to see if that just brings us down, because we can also go down. But this might also lead us there. At some point, we're going to come out where, the cave where we couldn't, get into this place. There. It's probably just a little storage area. Happened so quickly. Oh, he's gonna come along and push me. That's nice. Yay! What needs charging most? Oh, the bow. I'm using them up as soon as I get them. Yeah, just walk into me. You people are so rude. Cool. Ultimate healing. Vigorous Magicka. That's it, just put him on a table. Stick him in a room, there you go. Multiple ways to go here. Oh! Poison. I don't want that. What'd I pick up? Miscellaneous thing? Don't weigh anything. I'm gonna get rid of these bear traps. They're a pound each. There you go. That's not what I picked up, though. I'm not sure what it was that I picked up. A dwarven dagger. Don't run into the bear traps, guys. I'll laugh. Oh. Oh, now I can laugh at myself. Finish him off. Don't miss. There you go. That was weird. Oh, where do you come from? Yeah, Yeah, too late. Yeah. These guys are just too efficient. Leaving the weak, lingering poison. Trying to get around the people. Excuse me. Alright, we've got ingot and metal and stuff. Stamina. Did I grab this one? Nope. Do now. Nothing in there. Alright. These guys are, like, posing. I hit him. I'm gonna die. Take a regen. Now I have regular healing, I think. Potion of healing. Okay. Okie dokie. Not much for me to say, it's just endless stuff, endless corridors and stuff. This is huge, another door. Filter of haggling. I'll leave that. Minor magicka. I'll pick up the minor stuff. It's not worth it. It's not worth the wait at this point. Dwarven arrows? Yeah, sure. I'll take some dwarven arrows. And then get pushed around. Love it. Gotta love it. Detected. Oh.
Boost.
Oh, I'm sorry, guy. You didn't, don't. You shouldn't walk in the middle of that. Seriously. Lingering. Yeah, this doesn't do much damage. He doesn't see anybody. What the hell? So we're still inside the... We're not back out in Dimfrost. Which is interesting. Nice, look at these crystalline stalagmites. Or are those stalactites? I'm not sure. This place is very big. anything up here. There's another door back there, I think, too. Oh! Oh, are you serious? There's two of them. There's two of them. Watch your health! Shadow's taking! Someone grunting. Plentiful healing. Vigorous. Just fill up. Oh, they took care of the other one. Nice. Ooh, Grand Soul Gem with Grand. Nice. Another one! Yay! And more Daedric arrows. Sweet. Also sweet. If I charge this now, yeah, it might be a waste. I don't want to waste any of the energy. And the bow. Yeah, same. I'll wait. So we're going through that. This door? All the way back there? Or is this is where the drop off is, I think. We can drop down to a lower level. Eh. Alright. Saving, because this is kind of unusual. Oh my. Okay. These are people who died. All these bones, and they died. What's that? Is this supposed to... Oh! I'm hurting myself on this. Oh, Dwarven Paralysis Rod. I'm gonna leave it. Am I supposed to be opening these other two or something? There's nothing to do here, it doesn't look like. Dead end. That's ingot. When ingot moves, it's like an earthquake. I don't see what else there is to do in there. So maybe we will head back. Did I look in here? Yeah. Okay, I'm pretty sure there was a place with another door. Just not sure how far back it is. Was it this? Was it that we went in to go up here? We came from there. Wait. Oh, this door. That! Okay. Now I remember. Well, it goes back out to Dimfrost. Alright.